Hello, UCLSD students of all ages and blood types. Today I'm going to show you my drinking water routine. Yes, how I drink water on a daily basis. Just when, you know, I'm thirsty, I'm drenched, I need something to, you know, just to... I need water. So, basically, what you're going to do is there's two very simple steps that I follow every day. The first step is you grab a water source. Now, that water source can be literally any source of water. It can be tap water. It can be a river. It doesn't matter, to be honest. As long as you get water inside your system, you're good to go. Just for this example, I'm going to use this water bottle so I can do it in front of you. You grab your water source, that's step one. You put it in a container that can hold water. It doesn't matter the container, as long as it can hold water without spilling all over the place, because you don't want it to spill all over the place. So you grab your water here, and this now is the second step, the most important step. So listen carefully. You drink it. Well, I'll be damned. Some pretty good water. So that's it. That's basically my drinking water routine. That's how I drink water. Hope you enjoyed watching this video. Leave a like. And if you're feeling happy, you know, subscribe. You know, who knows? I can make other videos that are just crazy over the top like this. I love this. I love this life. Comment down below what's your water drinking routine, and I'll be sure to read it. And that's it. So thanks for watching, guys. Hope you have a beautiful, hope you have a wonderful existence, you magnificent bastards. And I want to die! Whoa!